I just got a call from Hebrew school. There's going to be a family picnic Sunday.
I can barbecue my famous pork loin.
Stew, a lot of Jewish people don't eat pork.
Sorry, Dee, didn't mean to be insensitive. Maybe there's something else I can make. Spare ribs.
Oh, yeah, Rabbi Stew.